We have a little strip for cable management, I think. But I always just take it off because I never use this stuff. And we have a little strip at this. And we have a little strip for cable management, I think. But I never use this stuff. So just put it away. Okay. Yep, and we have a huge. Yeah, so this yoke for 1200D Pro, this is a junior pin only. Not a baby pin, like a 600D Pro. The 600D Pro, you can use a baby pin or a junior pin. But this is a junior pin only. And we have some four holes for the safety pin to do your safety. And about the cooling fan, we have a cooling fan at the back of this light and under this light. And at the back of this light, we have four screws. If you unscrew these four screws, it looks like we can take off this cover and clean the fan by yourself. And about the bottom fan, I don't know, it just looks like. And about the bottom fan, this is a huge fan. And it looks like we just need to unscrew four screws and we can clean this huge fan by yourself. Yep, and we have Wow, and we have a huge braking system over here. Super secure yoke. I love this. Yep. 1200D Pro. Okay, wait a minute. We have some user guide, we have some stickers, we have some QR code for the Citus link, and we have a guarantee card. But one thing is missing. we don't have the RC controller, that the legacy fixture, the Qt 2.4 gigahertz controller. I don't know. Can we use the controller to control the 1200D Pro? Let's check it out later. Overload, man.